Hey YouTube, welcome back to the Pokemon Red Randomizer Nuzlocke. This is the weirdest glitch I've seen in a while. Okay. Fine then, you can go, I guess. You can do whatever you want. I made some changes to the team. I'm so sorry. I can't stop watching that glitch there. I did make some changes to the team because I sadly lost a few team members in the grinding montage. But this is the new team that we have so far. First of all, we have Dingo, our Braviary at level 40 with Fly Slash, Wing Attack and Aerial Ace. Then we have Napoleon, our Empoleon with Swords Dancer, Metal Claw and Bubble Beam at level 40. Then we have Amphi, our Ampharos at level 40 with Thunder Punch, Thunder Wave, Thunder Shock and Takedown. Then we have Yami, our level 40 Snorlax with Body Slam, Thunder Lick and Amnesia. Then we have Charon, our starter, our Charizard with Slash, Dragon Claw, Air Slash and Shadow Claw. And last but not least we have Emerald, our level 42 Leafeon with Bullet Seed, Magical Leaf, Quick Attack and Swords Dance. Apom, you are not going to leave Air Slash. You're not doing anything to me. And you should be evolved already. But you're not. Slurpuff. Ugh. Bye. Vaporeon. Go, Amphi. I'm so sorry, Vaporeon. Slice is really... yeah. Your team was a joke. I'm not going to give up. I'm going to get a gift Pokemon there. And then I'm going to battle Giovanni and finish up this episode finally. Oh hi, you're not a rocket. You came to save us? Why, thank you. I wanted to have this Pokemon for saving us. Ooh, yes, thank you. I'm going to name you Sabrina. I wouldn't mind using Alakazam. Rotom. Ultra, so we meet again. The president and I are discussing a vital business proposition. Keep your nose out of the grown-up matters. Or experience a world of pain. Hey, we are battling Sabrina. Come on, you- yes, you are not leaving that, thank you. Raichu, Amphi, Toxic. And Mega Punch, go. You can do that all you want, come on, just Mega Punch. You mask, I can stay in and use Thunder Punch. And a Slurpuff, I'm going to just use Thunder Punch on you as well. Or not. Go, Napoleon. Use Metal Claw. What can I get from you, though? Thank you for saving Sylph. I will never forget you saved us in our moment of peril. I have to thank you in some way. Because I'm rich, I can give you anything. Here, maybe this will do. Thanks for the lipstone, I guess. Okay, I can finally deposit that. And I'm going to finish up this episode right here, because I need to actually do some grinding before we take on the two gyms. In a row, Sabrina and Koga, they are both going to be level 50s, I think. So I will get everybody up to level 45, I guess, that should be good. Hopefully I still have a few places that I can catch Pokemon at, so that should work. Hopefully. So yeah, I will finish up this episode right here and I'm going to see you guys in the next episode. So bye for now.